in western australia and southwestern australia also. So from this lesson, what we have understood from this lesson, take out the next page, time to understand. Global warming can be understood as a sharp increase in temperature of the earth atmosphere. Global warming can be understood as a sharp increasing in temperature. What is global warming means? There is a sharp increasing in temperature of a earth's atmosphere. Our environment has been facing this danger for quite some time. Our environment is facing this danger from quite some time. It is called it is caused mainly by the increase in the amount of greenhouse gases such as carbon dioxide in the atmosphere due to large scale urbanizations and industrialization. How it is caused? How the global warming is caused? The global warming is caused mainly by the increase in amount of greenhouse gas, that is carbon dioxide gas, in the atmosphere. Due to large scale of urbanization. What is urbanization? Urbanization means the people who lives in the village, they leave the village and come to the urban city. So it is called urbanization. When the people did not live in village and they come to the urban cities, so they leave the village and they leave everything. In the village, what the people do, they work in a field, they do many plantation, they grow many trees. So all these works have become stopped when they come to urban cities. So there is increase of carbon dioxide. If we don't plant a tree, so the carbon dioxide will increase in atmosphere, and this is the cause for global warming. And industrialization. What is industrialization? Opening more industries. If there is more industry, if the people leave the village and come to urban cities, and the place where they are living, they are given to the industries people. The places are sold to the industry people, and instead of working in a field or planting, they are making industries in that area. So from the industry, what is coming from the industry? The smokes are coming from the industry. It affect the forest, the animals, birds, everything. So from the industrialization also cause global warming. Global warming has a number of consequences. It makes the polar ice cap melt, thus causing the ocean level to rise. What the global warming does? Global warming makes the polar ice cap means the Arctic ice cap, to melt and causing the ocean level to rise. It can affect the rainfall and climate pattern in different places. What it does, it affects the rainfall and climate patterns also in different places, which in its turn would affect the life and well-being of a people. It will affect the, if there is no rainfall, so we don't get water. If we don't plant a tree, so we don't get a fresh air. So it affects the human being life also, and other creatures also. It is therefore very important to be aware of various factors responsible for global warming. So we should be, as a human being, we should be aware of the factors which is responsible for global warming, and become active in checking them. We should check regularly that if there is any factor which is responsible for global warming or not. So children, what we have understood from this lesson, that how the global warming is how we should stop global warming, but what thing we should stop global warming by planting more trees, and we should not use vehicles more because the smoke from the vehicles affects the atmosphere, and it causes global warming also. So hope you all have understood. Here some activities there. Discuss and give three example from your own surrounding of factor causing global warming. Here are three lines are there. You have to give three example of your own surrounding of factor causing global warming. Near your house, your surrounding, you have to find any three factor which cause global warming, and you have to write here. And the next is discuss and give three example of ways in which these could be checked. You have to give the factors which causing global warming and three example of ways in which these could be checked. How we can check the global warming. This is the homework part. Hope you all have understood. Thank you, children. Stay home and be safe.